brothers and his disciples. When it's nearly time for the Jewish Passover celebration, so Jesus went to Jerusalem. In the temple area, he saw merchants selling cattle, sheep, and doves for sacrifice. He also saw dealers and tables exchanging foreign money. Jesus made a whip with some ropes and chased them all out of the temple.
It's pretty.
It says Jesus because I want
Jesus.
It says Jesus because why? Because Lexa is playing the Bible. And Jesus is on Lexa. He's playing the Lexa Bible. Jesus is in the Bible.
That's right.
Wait, Jesus out of faith.
All right, Jesus replied, destroy this temple, and in 3 days I will raise it up.
What? They exclaimed, it has taken 46 years to build this temple, and you can rebuild it in 3 days?
When Jesus said this temple, he meant his own body. After he was raised from the dead, his disciples remembered he had said this. And they believed both the scriptures and what Jesus had said. Jesus initiated. Because of the miraculous signs Jesus did in Jerusalem,
it's because the edge of the pad was here and made your pencil fall. Let's put it back up on here. Now pick up your hand. I gotta pick it up and put it on here. You wanna use your little eraser to fix it?